the umpire. He's walking, he's walking. Well, there we are. That's great to see. Here we are in a semi-final of World Cup cricket, and Adam Gilchrist has played a sweep shot. They've gone up. The umpire didn't look to me as if he was going to give him out, and Adam Gilchrist has walked off the ground. That is great.
Very quick from Trevor. 100.2 miles an hour. Brilliant start. Well, that has brought a lot of cheer from the crowd because Shreve Akhtar has just broken that barrier.
This is career best. Bowled a brilliant change of pace. It's been chipped up. There's a man underneath it. Now for the second time today, the man is going to be on a hat-trick.
And some very sad news shining the world of international cricket. Pakistan coach Bob Woolmer was found dead today in his hotel room at the age of 58. His body was discovered in his hotel room in Jamaica and was taken to a nearby hospital in Kingston.
Towards deep, the wicket's going out towards the boundary. This could be it. They've run one, they've come back for the second. It's gone for four. Ireland have won. Bats are being thrown in the air. The Ireland team are running on to hug the two batsmen out in the middle. One of the most incredible matches in the history of one-day cricket. Ireland's greatest win.
To get India out of the position they are in at the moment. 132 runs required in only 15 overs. Well, it's a very, very deep hole that the Indians find themselves in. And to a great extent, they have only themselves to blame because in spite of knowing how the wicket plays here and that on the Indian subcontinent, teams are chasing 230, 240 to not find it easy, they still opted to field. If he doesn't abandon the game, because it can get dangerous out there. There's no question about the fact that the Sri Lankans have outplayed the Indians today. Well, we're talking cricket, how important the toss is. And you get the opportunity, if you win it, to take a decision. And all the hopes and dreams of the Indian people have all gone up in smoke. And unfortunately, they can't take it. They can't take the disappointment of losing.
Well, they look to me as if they're coming off the ground. This is sensational stuff. This game is going to have to be awarded to the Sri Lankans. And I think that the match referee has said, that's it. It seems to me that, judging by the reaction of the Sri Lankans, that the game is being awarded to the Sri Lankans.
They did not expect this to happen. I don't mean the result of the game, but the behavior of the crowd. It's been a long time since a match has been abandoned.
can literally see the tears in the eyes of Vinod Kambli. He knew that he was only a step away from a World Cup final.
That could be fun.